Why was there a bug in the computer? Because it was looking for a bite to eat.